back for another episode on Jacob is Awesome, and in this video I will be playing some more Pokemon Brick Bronze. And do I have my potions? And I'll try to be defeating the electric gym, which I already defeated it on my iPad. I defeated all 7 gyms. Hopefully I don't need to battle these trainers again. No, I don't. Okay, this one's easy. A lot easier. Okay, this one's hard. So if you don't... Ooh! Yeah, let's try to defeat the gym this time. Let's turn up the music a little bit. So, let's get going! It's like a remix of the old music. Yeah, this. Okay, let's turn it down a little bit. Okay. It's really no. Whoa, sorry guys. It's really no volume button. Whoa. Oh my god. Sorry guys for that stupid interruption. Okay. Sorry guys. But charge. Okay. It's not really effective, so let's just keep using Leafish. And he's gonna evolve, which is really good. If you guys want me to create a VIP server in Brick Bronze, just comment that down below. Yes! Shinx fainted. Let's try to defeat the gym this time. Pikachu! I wonder why, like, everyone loves, like, the really, like the famous Pokemon, like Pikachu, Charizard, Squirtle, Bulbasaur. Love the Bulbasaur. New versus old. Oh, I have a potion that I can use, actually. Let's use this potion and we should be good to go. Hopefully Pikachu doesn't knock us out, which we're gonna defeat it. Yes, good boy, good boy. Oh yeah! Yes, it even set a badge in the corner. Ooh, defeat! Yes! We have defeated this gym. So, a lot of polka dollars. Okay. The electric gym badge. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's get going, charge beam. I actually don't really use these TMs. Only if I need to use them, like, to climb up stuff, like rock climb on my iPad. So, let's get going. So, yeah, let's just have a look at... Oh, you're back. Okay, maybe we can have another battle soon. Anyways, check this out. This is the reason I was late getting here. It's caught in. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, the trade resort and the battle coliseum. Okay, so thank you, Jake. Now we can go trade with some people. I'm not that big of a trader, like trading with people. So here we go. So yeah, bye. See you in the next episode.